Nangoma Parish, located on the border between Tanzania and Uganda, is one of the hard-to-reach areas in the southwestern part of the country. Its population is roughly 5,000 people, living between Uganda's Rakai district and Bukoba district in Tanzania. The residents here are complaining that they are not getting any services from the government of Uganda.
Masanyalaze gava mu Uganda ni gade TZ. Tewaweza afu kilometa masanyalaze wegali okuingia mu Uganda. Na iba nafwe baka, fetuli muzikiza.
To get to Nangoma Parish in Ichebe sub-county, one travels a distance of 150 kilometers via Bukoba district, or takes the risky and expensive boat journey on River Kagera.
The people who come here in that village, in order to work for the government, they run away. Because they got money in Uganda, they have to change that money in TZ in order to get the services.
Sande Kajuna, the counselor of the Nangoma Parish, says he's both Ugandan and Tanzanian, and he gets services like education and health from the neighboring country. As they recount its deeper history, the residents say Nangoma has been visited by the Kabaka of Uganda, Sir Edward Mutesa, when he was president in the 1960s.
Sir Edward Mutesa, the first president of the Republic of Uganda, he had never known.
They are bitter that the government has not delivered any services, but once they are vote.
Tuliva wajizi, amasanyalaze atuyambi, atuwa amasanyalaze.
Kwe kubanga tesaze magezi kubanga takukubo, liwa ingiza munsi ya.
That bad roads and poor health services means that the residents seek treatment at Maguna Hospital in Bukoba, Tanzania.
To cross such goods from Kasensiro to Nangoma, you find you use much money.
Says that it is difficult to transport the sick, especially in emergency situations, and many have died on the way. Nangoma has only one primary school, so many of the children cross to study in Tanzania. Rakai District Chairman Benoni Mugabi says constructing roads in this area or putting up a bridge requires that they hire equipment from Tanzania.